Yeah, so don't ask me which end is the head and which is the tail because I can't figure it out after all this time. The left seems to be the feeding apparatus, but the right seems to be the side that dictates the locomotive direction. Crane fly larva, family Typhlidae. If you're watching on your phone, that's about the size that they are. This thing's about 2.5 inches long at the moment. His name is Fraser. Fraser Crane Fly.